It's a huge honour to have been nominated and to won the 1 million Stories Award. Anything is possible, even with a disability. It's achievable.
And I'm humbled because the people I raise money for are in far more difficult positions than I am. And so to receive the award is just really quite an honour.